Okay, so today I'm gonna test the speed on the bike and see if I can change it. So I'm setting it at 16 inches. Normally it would be at 20, which is the size it has on it, but I want to see if it'll go faster with 16. That test ended pretty quickly, so we're just gonna go for a ride. Too nice of a day to stay home. And on my normal run here to the park. Trying out these new mirrors as well. They seem pretty good. What do you guys think? I got too many cameras on here? Be good just in case I had an accident. I'm always checking, see who's coming behind me, because if they want to turn in, I don't want to get run over. People here in Florida don't like to stop. tell you. Everybody's in a hurry. Maybe the camera deters them from wanting to run me over. That's pretty much the worst street there. So probably stay on the sidewalk as well. Oof. My legs are feeling it. I'm currently on pedal assist 2, and I'm in 6th gear. I got the driveway blockers. See if anybody's fishing up here. As they get closer. Hollywood bike carrier came in. I'm gonna have to put that together. Start hitting some of these parks. Get away from all this traffic. Enjoy the day. I gotta see if I come back here and do a little bit of fishing. There's gotta be some fish in there. Reason I don't like to come out on the weekend. It's having to deal with all the people that are out in public. But I don't want to miss out on the day just because of the other people, you know. Then again, I don't want to get run over. I get my fix in today, riding around. Wanted to see how bad the camera gets in my way. But really doesn't. It's almost like it's not even there. But notice I said almost. Here, boy. Any luck?
Yeah, we got a big one.
Really?
Yeah.
Bass?
Yeah. Wanna
see it? Yeah. Haven't been out here in a long time. I was wondering if there was anything in here.
Yeah, we got this sport here.
Oh, wow.
We got some more. I mean, we got like two or four. But that's a big boy.
You got them on bait? Or?
Yeah, live bait.
Live bait? You catching them out here, the bait?
Sometimes I buy it.
That's nice. What are you using for bait?
Is it shiner?
Shiners?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, cool. So that was all this morning? How long you been out here?
Like 4 hours.
Really? That's all? No, that's not bad. That's awesome. All right. Well, thanks.
Yeah, it's beautiful over here, man.
Oh, I know. I love it. Now, I can't believe they fenced everything off before, because I used to come in here with my kayak.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? But now it's like, I'm going to try it again. I think I could fit it through there, but it was easier before.
I seen some people getting through all those, you know, all that thing.
Yeah, yeah. That was another way too. I mean, I used to walk mine all the way over here, but I've seen other guys just go right into the lily pads and paddle through until they get out here, you know.
Yeah.
That way is easier. I almost kill myself bringing it all the way out here.
For sure, man.
Yeah, yeah. All right, maybe I'll see you out here one of these days.
All right, man.
Take care. Definitely got to make it back out here for sure. But I'll come out during the week. I think that'd be the better bet. But man, that one was pretty big. That was nice. Doing too bad for 4 hours. That's for sure. Sometimes I come out for 6 hours and I don't even get one. Go figure. Such a nice day. words cannot explain. I believe it's supposed to go up to 80 today. I'm not really sure what the temperature is right now. But I can tell you, it feels nice. Very, very nice. Not looking forward to that one intersection. Hopefully, when I get there, there just won't be anybody. We'll see. I don't need my day ruined by getting run over. That's for sure. When I was putting in that USB dongle, that I couldn't get into the extra menu on the controller. I had to actually pull the dongle out, and then when I put it back in, it wouldn't turn on. I had to restart it all, but it does work. Charging up my phone and my GoPro on the handlebar. So at least batteries are not an issue. Well, he stopped. Thank God. Ah, got the other hairy crossing over here. Let's see if I'll make it. Take a quick glancer. Okay. Here we go. There we go. Putting up against some wind here. I gotta say that display is pretty accurate. I mean, it's close enough. About people stopping right in the middle of the street. I don't have my watch. I don't know what time it is. Thank you. guess that's going to be it for today. I head home now and get ready to do some fishing. That guy inspired me to get out there and catch some fish. Alright guys, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, you know, all that good stuff. Alright, see y'all later.